Yes, Mother Nature. That is freaking beautiful. I really wish I could stay longer, but I'm already pushing my time to being late to work. Anyways, what's going on, guys? Happy Friday. It is finally Friday, the end of the work week, or the school week, depending who you are. So I actually got to run into work for like an hour today. Just got to go do a quick meeting with the lifeguards. The thing is, since I'm already down there, I might as well hang out for a while. So I think I'm going to take one of the kayaks out, just go enjoy the marine life, check things out. Just make a day out of it. So I got the GoPro loaded up. I've lost 2 GoPros in the ocean. I'm not losing a third. So... All right, guys, meeting is over. It is time to switch it to the GoPro. That was really awesome. Conditions were just not good enough to go snorkeling. We brought everything, but big waves, low visibility. It really wasn't worth it. It's just fun to be out there. I really do love being out there. So I'm just gonna cruise back on home and kick it, see what else the day brings us to. All
right, guys, I'm not gonna lie. Last night I pulled an all-nighter. Right when I got back from kayaking, I completely fell asleep and I woke up and it's now dark out. So I'm pretty much wide awake now and I don't know what I'm gonna do for the rest of the night. But for now, I'm going to end this here. I'm hopefully going to make a video tomorrow, but I don't know. I'm working all day long, so it may or may not be an interesting enough day. But I'm still going to start strong and see how it goes. But anyways, we'll worry about that when we need to. Take care, guys.